show you quickly what it is. I'll just show you my 100% trophies for Resident Evil. Okay, where is it? What was it called? Each hero goes to the line of iron lightning drop, act as a master of thing. No, just gone past it, I think. The knife, the works. Yeah, this one here, you get the works trophy. Which I was like, what? And then I searched it up and it was like, oh, that's it. Big help. Should have knocked him off. sniper rifle. Yeah, already got it.
Stay frosty down there. You're almost at the station.
I know that, because I've played this game before. I got 21 minutes. I've been playing for 21 minutes. Can you believe that? I can't believe that. Now, if you played this game before, you would play this part in the demo version when that first came out. I played that deaf, man. I was like, amazing that was. Yo! Come on! I should have killed him as well. Hello. What do we have here? Chainsaw, what were they doing here? Chopping things up. I'm actually qualified to use a chainsaw now. Even though I could use one before, but I'm officially qualified to use one, which I think it's kind of dangerous to allow me, of all people, to use a chainsaw. Can I request this, please? No, request, I want it.
I need ammo.
Take this.
Thank you.
Much appreciated. Thanks.
Pick that up. Pick that.
Take it.
Take that.
Okay.
Load. Yay, three rounds. My free battle shotgun.
What the fuck are those? Not just an HQ. I'm under attack by flying BOWs.
Seriously, we're gonna have fucking words here in a minute, okay?
Mayday!
Kirk, what's going on? Come in, Kirk!
Actually, go up here, then you won't be able to shoot me. Perfect.
This is HQ, the helicopter's been downed.
Reload!
All nearby units proceed to the crash site. Repeat, all nearby units proceed to the crash site.
How did she get hit? Sheva, not as much as Jill and Rebecca and Claire, but yeah, you're cool. Yeah, what the fuck's my ammo? You need me ammo or what?
Use this!
You grab it!
Roger!
Come on!
You can't be serious!
What? You can't be serious! Kick you! Stop! In your faces! Good. Oh, we need that. I want that though. Use this. This. Yes! I'm the best. More fucking helps. I said, I think I remember saying like last time that there is a Snake, which is like Yord from, you know, Resident Evil Remake or the original, whatever, and it's invisible and it looks proper cool. It does, but the thing that pissed me off, that I think most people were commenting about, that pissed them off, was that like the Snake grabs Chris, like wraps around him and just murders an ugly emblem. Yeah, the Snake like wraps around Chris and like screws off it, and Chris just freaking lifts it up. You know, his claws like up over his head. Oh fuck, why did you wait? Animal health.
I need backup! There's too many of them!
Well, you should have waited. Times. I'm just gonna organize some stuff. Gonna get rid of that. She's got plenty of ammo. Why don't you use the AK, man? So I'm gonna get rid of that. And I think I'll. I don't know. What can I buy? Can I buy anything? I wanna buy that fucking thing. Ah, oh, can't buy it. I'm gonna organize. Where is that machine gun? There it is. That's that the thing. Fully upgrade this thing. Nope.